Unit 6. News Watch. July 11th. Kiwis choose to keep their flag. After almost 2 years of debate and controversy, New Zealand has decided to keep its national flag. In a referendum held in March 2016, Kiwis chose not to go with the silver fern, a design that was picked from a short list in a vote held at the end of 2015. The silver fern shown on the alternative flag is a native plant and unofficial emblem of New Zealand. People in favor of changing the flag feel that it's easy to confuse the current New Zealand flag with that of Australia. Furthermore, it evokes the country's history as part of the British Empire and doesn't reflect the country's indigenous Maori culture. However, some opponents hold different opinions. They consider the current flag to be symbolic of the country's history and also one for which numerous people have sacrificed their lives. In addition, since the campaign to change the flag cost the equivalent of $17 million, many people think it was a waste of both time and money.
Ray Tomlinson, inventor of email, dies at age 74. The world of technology lost an influential figure on March 5, 2016, when Ray Tomlinson died of a heart attack at the age of 74. Tomlinson is best known for inventing a program that could send messages between different computers connected to the same network. This was the very first email system, and in order to make it work, Tomlinson also gave the @ symbol its modern function as part of an email address. Both technological breakthroughs occurred in 1971, when Tomlinson worked for Bolt, Baranek, and Newman, a technology company. Tomlinson employed the @ symbol, which had previously been used by accountants, to mean at the rate of, to separate individual users from their workstations and network addresses. Thanks to this, @ now means located at. Though Tomlinson only came up with this messaging program as part of another project, email has changed the way people communicate with one another and assured him of his place among the legends of technological innovation.